Users sometimes need to convert raster images to DWG files, and manually retracing an image is a very time-consuming process. Previously, this involved third-party software, but with DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products, this functionality is built in with the Image Tracer feature. I have already imported a floor plan of a house. To convert this raster image to a DWG file, go to the Add-ins menu, select Image Tracer, and choose the profile that best suits your image. In this situation, I am selecting Floor Plan High Quality High Res Image. Next, highlight the image, and the conversion will take place in a matter of moments. If you click on the Advanced tab, you have various options to improve the conversion. For example, under Line Options, you can switch from double to single lines, which can clean up and remove unwanted lines. Once you are satisfied with the results, click OK. If you're happy with the converted image, you can delete the original image file. In this example, we're going to use the Image Tracer command to convert a logo to a DWG file. Go to the Add-ins menu, select Image Tracer, and choose the logo profile. Highlight your logo, and the conversion will take just a moment to complete. You can change the transparency of your original image to make it easier to see the converted data. If you're happy with the conversion, click OK. You can now delete the original image file. The Image Tracer command can easily handle complex images. In this example, we are going to convert this 3D gear image to a DWG file. Go to the Add-ins menu, select Image Tracer, and select the desired profile. Highlight your image, and let the conversion complete. Rather than change the transparency on this image, we are going to click on the Hide Image option to view the conversion. If you are happy with the results, click OK, and you can delete the original image. To learn more about DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products, visit DraftSight.com.